COP26 has been an eventful one, to say the least. It has been filled with tense negotiations among parties, presentations by world leaders, climate experts, finance personnel, and concerned global citizens. There were protests, demonstrations, and some light-hearted moments. But what are the takeaways from this two-week conference? One thing that seemed unanimously agreed upon is that the world is at a tipping point and everyone must act now.
The world is teetering dangerously on the precipice of a climate catastrophe if we overshoot the 1.5 degrees goal with fatal consequences.
A COP26 agreement was drafted containing 8 main sections, and here is a quick summary. Number one, science. All parties should recognize the importance of the best available science for effective climate action and policy making. Two, adaptation. Parties should recognize that adaptation needs will continue to increase with the severity of impacts in line with rising temperature. Three, adaptation finance. Calls upon the private sector, multilateral development banks, and other financial institutions to enhance finance mobilization in order to deliver the scale of resources needed to achieve climate plans, particularly for adaptation, and encouraging parties to continue to explore innovative approaches and instruments for mobilizing finance for adaptation from private sources. In other words, make monies available to execute the plans agreed upon. Four, mitigation. Make resources available to deliver on the plans needed to adapt to climate change and to solve the problems. Five, finance, technology transfer, and capacity building for mitigation and adaptation. All parties are to consider further opportunities to reduce non-carbon dioxide greenhouse gas emissions to keep global temperatures below 1.5 degrees. Number six, loss and damage. Countries are urged to provide enhanced support for activities addressing loss and damage associated with climate change impacts. Implementation. Act. Meet pledges and live up to the agreements made at COP26. Number eight, collaboration. International collaboration. Working together to implement the changes needed to combat climate change.